Yo, what's up, baby? It's Carolina Bull, and I'm back. That's all you need to know about here. You know, in the cold, it's real good in the cold. As you see, I got my gloves on, you know. I'm ready to bang out some of these push-ups, you know. Let's do 5 sets. Let's go for a quick 5 sets, you know. That's what I'm about. Good 5 sets, you know. Keep it good. Keep it cold, aesthetic. You know, good energy. Good heart. Yeah, I would like to say 5 sets be the best sets.
Yeah.
So, I see him in the sticks, you know. I don't do many, but, you know. Let's go 5 sets 20. You know. In the meantime, in between time, got a little friend with me. His name Jumpy. Jumpy bro. See? So you gotta stretch that thing out. You gotta stretch that thing out. 19, 20. That's it. Let's get back into the push-up. Come on, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Whew. Gotta knock them out. That's how it go. That's how this workout go. That's how the story go. Carolina Bull. Whew. That's the thing. 3 more sets. Whew. 3 more sets. Be a killer. I mean, I'm getting very bullish. Y'all check out my YouTube page. You know, look at my shorts, see what I've been eating. All I've been doing, I don't take no protein powder, none. I'm back. I think bench pressure around 205. You know, I had went on a hiatus for a minute. But I'm back now. You know, I'm getting these muscles pumped. But all I did was replace my snacks with berries and vegetables. That's it. And it's been working out. And been trying to do a different exercise every day. Not the same old thing. See, I can barely jump rope. So, let's get back into it. This will be the 3rd set. All right, let's get it. 1, 2, 3. 2 more sets. 2 more sets. I used to get 40. Man, got to build back up. When you're working out, don't let it go. Once you get good at working out, man, you reach your goal or your max weight, don't sit and get back on the TV and not work out and let your energy go down. What's going to be harder to get back? Something happened in my leg. Man, working out is crazy. You just got to do it. You got to do it. You need that motivation. Got to get pumped from somewhere. So I'm still got to go. Hurt leg and all. Something just pulled in my leg as I was jump roping. And that's not a nice feeling. It's not a good feeling. All right. I suggest you just stick to one exercise. You're going to do push-ups, do push-ups. You know, but, I mean, in the meantime, it won't hurt. No, I'm in the sticks, baby. I'm in the Carolinas. You know, feeling good, feeling great. And this is what it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Let's see if that, let's see if it's the wall. Oh no. All right, let me take a little break for this last set. But when y'all in the Carolina, you know, holler at me. You know, make sure you put that work in on your workout. You know, for every transaction, there's a reaction, or how to say it go, or every reaction, something happens. So, how's my body gonna react to doing these push-ups? Shoot, I'm gonna get a stupid pump. That's it. I can feel that I'm not quite ready for that last 20. But to make sure it's good money and to give y'all what y'all want to see, let me go and hit it. But I can feel I'm not ready for it. So all who think I'm going to get it, go and say it to yourself right now. Carolina Bull, you got this. All right, let's see. Do I really got to aim my wrist? Kind of hurt. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10,